We have a list of folks we know all written in a book, and every year at Christmas time we go and take a look, and then that is when we realize that these names are a part, not of the book, they're written for our very hearts.
For each name stands for someone whose path touched ours and then left such a print of friendship that we want to touch again. And while it sounds fantastic for us to make this claim, we really feel we are composed of each remembered name.
And while you may not be aware of any special link, just meeting you shaped our lives more than you may think. For once you've met somebody, the years cannot erase the memory of a pleasant word or a friendly face.
So never think our Christmas cards are just a mere routine of names upon a Christmas list, forgotten in between. For when we send a Christmas card that is addressed to you, it's because you are on that list of folks we're indebted to.
For one is but a total of the folks that they've met, and you happen to be one of those we prefer not to forget. And whether we have known you for many years or few, in some way you've been part in shaping things we do.
And every year when Christmas comes, we realise anew
the biggest gift that life can give is meeting friends like you.